hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
I never thought I would like this kind of music. Feels like I'm safe. I need some ammo. So, guess I gotta follow her. And look at that booty. Oh, where'd she go? Oh, she just disappeared, bro. Why does he gotta walk, man? Killing my time, man. Standing at the mirror?
No, not that way.
What? Somebody getting raped?
No, not that way. No.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Hey, so why you make me walk all the way over here for? Just kill like 2 minutes of my time.
Take care of yourself.
Duh, of course I'm not gonna look well if I'm in this mother freaking place. Crazy hospital. Need some health.
What could have happened here?
Nigga, I don't know. You the doctor?
Expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I ain't wasting no bullets on you, bro. You probably eat them, fat mother. Oh, you pimp smacked me. Talk to my boy. Hey, what I gotta do?
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Couldn't be.
Yeah, I got a cousin right here. Dang, you scared me. Why do you keep showing me that? Yo, I need some ammo. Juice.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah.
Let me go upstairs first. Yes, got some bullets.
Be going.
Wait, mother freaker. I hear him. Yeah, got him. Let me get that axe. Hey. I ain't say open the door, I say let me get the axe. Thank you. This a bottle. I'm gonna do it with a bottle. I can't drink it. Let me go outside. Thank you. got you, I got you.
Nice shooting.
I ain't shoot nobody. Come on, where do I gotta go? Where do I gotta go? Where do I gotta go? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, you want some bacon? Gotta have some type of some bacon, baby.
Help! Help! What's wrong with this kid?
You just hold on. Took it chasing this kid, man. I'm about to shoot him.
Yo. He's gone down there.
Yeah.
Leslie, oh, thank heavens, Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down. Wait, Doc, I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Oh, where did you come from?
Something scary.
There you go. Oh.
No. No.
He did some pain on me.
There's nothing to be afraid of. This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all? I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our
minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh God. No.
See, he just called Ruvik. He's setting us up, man.
Ruvik. It is you.
Leslie, who the hell are you?
No. Don't follow.
What the? Doctor? Leslie?
Leslie?
Fuck. What is going on here?
I don't know how I end up. Ooh, ammo. Set me up. Oh shit. That's it. Damn.
Better run!
That's what they run to. Go down. Oh, really?
What is it with you?
Yeah. How the hell, yo!